are feeling, I understand actually. My husband is Samoan, so talofa.
Hey Kent, you ready for a double date?
Yes, very excited, buddy.
Severe sleep apnea with oxygen drops, then the technician.
You're going into orbit, you stupid mop.
Standard nasal mask, very basic, it literally just covers.
Are you tired of dying constantly? Living in a state of purgatory?
No, I have died.
Do you find yourself questioning the meaning of it all when your perfect plans collapse to dust?
Fuck this, I'm going to hang out with my boyfriend.
You may be experiencing chronic shit ship disorder, or CST for short. Luckily for you, your suffering can finally be ended by giving it to someone else with the Immolator. Using our patented double fire technology, we guarantee your enemies will die screaming, or without a word, whichever comes first. Just know that they will be dead.
Rest in hell, you space rot.
Fully equipped to take out even robotic enemies, the Immolator is versatile with its destruction. And success is, you guessed it, guaranteed.
OMG, omgong, I want an intuin and an in one, where can I get one?
We're so sure you'll love the Immolator, we've thrown in a pre-igniter. Free of charge.
To get the Immolator, please go to www.com.www. Oh, that's hilarious. See this boy?
Yeah.
Look at him. Just look at him. Weapon pre-igniter. He's got stealth weapons too. Level 3 cloaking. This evasion, I can easy take the flagship.
Are you playing on the extra content edition?
Yeah, advanced.
Okay.
Yeah, AE content enabled.
Instantly switches off its O2. I love the meta game that you have to play with your oxygen. I did that as well. Oh, you could get all of them, yeah.
Yeah.
Very corner. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, yeah. Okay, and now I will.
Now, stealth.
Miss.
Still got flak. Oh, wait, it's not going to penetrate shield.
Yeah, it will.
Oh, this is such a fun game, I forgot.
Yeah. I want to take out their. It's starting to. You can see it.
Yeah.
Starting to take out their shit.
You know what's the saddest thing? When you're playing a when you're playing like the offensive teleporter like onto their ship crew.
Oh, and you lose your crew or something.
And you lose your crew because you kill their ship.
Yeah. I hate that.
Who needs O2?
Who needs O2, eh? Me, I would say. Sort of running out of good runs to chop through it. Oh, I could have broken that. There we go.
Oh, pure evasion.
I think when I realized like the evasion was actually good, was when I figured out like how to play this game.
Yeah, I used to focus so much on shield.
Yeah, exactly, but it doesn't actually help against everything. Stay in your cage. Doobie, stay in your cage. The engines are still cooked. There we go. Stage done. Should I upgrade this time? Alright, I'm just gonna get the doors. Problem with this ship is that it doesn't have much damage.
Have you played around with, like, clone bays and stuff?
Yeah, I think. Okay, that was fairly decent timing.
Does the fire actually do damage to the ship?
It does damage if it destroys the system completely.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Well, they're not doing so hot.
I'm sorry, I have to go.
Right, I'll record this just for you.
Send it to me. Adios, my friend. Adios. Have a good evening.
Goodbye.
Calling the Mark 5, come in, Speed. Trixie calling the Mark 5.
I'm in the middle of a race, Trixie. Don't talk to me now. Can't you wait till it's over?
Speed, listen to me. Eloise's brother Hap has got to win. Please let him.
Why should I let him win? I'm out to win myself. Now sign off and don't bother me.
But Hap must win so that he can pay for the doctors to make his sister well. Please let him win, Speed.
It doesn't matter to me what his reasons are for wanting to win. I wouldn't be playing fair if I let him win the race on purpose.
Speed! Speed!